What's up, guys? It's me, Wolfblade2927, and welcome to Raft. Now, I tried to play this on my channel before with friends, but for some reason my Discord wasn't working properly. But today we're going to try and tackle it alone and see what happens. So let's go right into it. Do you want your world name? We'll just go with Wolf. And we're gonna go on normal mode. Now, like I was saying, I tried to play this before on my channel with my friends, but like I said, my Discord wasn't working. So we'll try and figure that out for future videos. But today, I'm gonna try and tackle this alone. We're gonna see what happens. It's probably gonna be very, 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 very stupid of me. But hey. How hard can it be, right? Gotta survive on our own. And we're already on a mini thing. I'm gonna start grabbing stuff. Oh, wow, that sucked. There's already a freaking shark underneath me. Barrel. Come on. Got a barrel. So basically, we all know what raft is. We have to grab some materials that is in the water. Gotta go for these barrels because they have like lots of stuff in them. Wait for it to come closer. Grab it. Oh. Missed one. More materials. Important to grab as much stuff as we can. Oh, that's weird, something in my throat. Nice. All right, we got some metal. I think that's what that is. We got plastic and we got wood. What? No, we need that. Oh, okay, that's how we build stuff. A building hammer, plastic hook, stone axe, fishing rod. Need to make some rope. Got a building hammer. Now we can work on our raft some more. Missed. Missed again. Got it. There's land! We should go to the land. One, two, three, throw! Ah. Maybe I can get close to it. Yes! All kinds of good stuff. Plastic, all kinds of stuff. Oh, don't fall in the water. That's a no-no. Dark. I don't have a spear. Frickin' attacked me. Okay, is there a way to make an anchor or something? Shark bait. Can I make a spear? Let's see what we can find on this island. Hopefully this doesn't fly away. Or float away, I mean. I should make an axe. I should make an axe or something. There's gotta be stuff up here we can use. Oh! Grab those. Hopefully the raft doesn't fly away. Why do you keep saying fly away? Float away. There's a cooler! Ooh. How am I gonna get up there? That sucked. Can we pick up these rocks? I need like a pickaxe or something. Something I can use. Anyways, we're gonna go back around and try not to get eaten by a shark. It's my raft. Hey, there's some stuff over here. Had to eat something. We have watermelon that we can eat. I want to go over to that cooler though, because there might be some stuff in there. Yeah, there was a bunch of stuff in there that we could use. Oof, good save. Red flowers. Don't think those are really important right now. Okay, let's see what we can make here. That's a paddle. Need rope. Got Got planks. We need stone. For an anchor. Plastic hook, stone axe, fishing rod. Again, we need stone. Do this. I can't believe I have to look this up. There's gotta be a way to, like, get these. I'm looking this up right now. E. E is to harvest. But it doesn't work. Or do I have to be like... I don't know. I'm gonna have to make another one of these though. Oh, I should probably get some water. Okay. There we go. Okay, I have to be underwater to pick up stones. So we're good with this. That scared the crap out of me. We have stones now, so we can make an axe. So let's go do that. Let's make an axe. We make an axe, or should we make a... Actually, all we need is rope for that, so we'll make a spear. And we'll go here and we'll make an axe. I need more wood. I need one more piece of wood and more rope. Gotta be careful because there's a shark. Boy, there's a storm coming. I got it. Need some more wood. What we need right now is a paddle. I'm hungry. This is it, guys. We're done for. Unless I can kill the shark and eat him. I don't know, can I eat these? No. Going after the shark. We gotta find food, or we're gonna die. If I remember correctly, I'm not gonna be able to survive. I'm gonna die. We gotta find food. If only we get to those barrels. Let's try to get to the barrels. We're dead. Oh. We're gonna have to surrender and respawn. At least we have our paddle, and we have our spear, and our hook. Blueprints. Antenna. That's not important, though. We need food. Beets. That might help us. Let's not eat them right away, though. I'm pretty sure there's more barrels right there. Give me the barrel. Ow. Okay, we got one raw beet. We gotta find more than this. This isn't good. We're gonna die. Don't you fucking do it. Damn it. We have a paddle. We can go towards the... That's not what I wanted. There's something over there. There's something over there. Let's go over that way. Crap. Can I make another one? Enough plastic. Don't you do it. We need to go over that way. Can I make another paddle yet? I need 6 plastic. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Where are you? Please. Dang it. Yes, yes, yes. Gotcha. Can I make a paddle? Yes, I can. Where's that structure? Oh, I lost it. It was back this way. I need to make a cup. Oh my God. I'm gonna die. I don't have enough. Come on. Why? I'm not gonna make it. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die of thirst. Oh, I need plastic, not wood. Can I make a water purifier or something? Oh, I need one more plastic. Oh, come on. I need one more plastic. Please, please, please. I need one more plastic. Give me that. Please, 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 please. I can make a purifier. Okay. Put that down now. I'm gonna die. Oh, come on. It's over for me. I'm dead. I'm hungry. I'm thirsty. Oh, it's not gonna end well. Oh, this is not gonna end well. Oh, I'm done for. Oh, give me that, please. Anything. Anything, please. Please. Oh, come on. It's over for me. I'm not gonna make it. I'm dead. There's an island over there. Maybe I can get to it before I die. I just need to get there. No! Please don't be my hook. No! Oh. Okay. Now we really need to go to the island. I gotta risk this. I'm dead. I'm gonna die from this damn shark. Come on. Oh, I need to get to that island. I don't have a hook, I don't have an oar, I don't have anything. I need plastic. Oh, please give me that plastic. Oh, I'm gonna go for the barrel. Can I make... Oh, I need one more plastic and then I can make a hook again. Yes. This just shows that you cannot play this alone. You need other people. Give me that. Get out of here, you freaking shark. I really gotta make a cup. Not worth it. Shh, freaking shark. I gotta make a cup. Can I make a cup? I need one more plastic and I can make a cup. One more plastic, I can make a cup. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Plastic, please. Yes. Okay, I can make a cup. Now I can take this. Oh, why would I drink that? I can use that. Give me that, please. Oh, come on. Give me that. Come on, 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 come on. Yes, 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 yes. Whoa. We gotta make another paddle so I can get to that island. Because there could be food, anything on that island that we could possibly get. Coconuts, something. Do I have enough for a paddle? I can make some rope. I need more plastic. Got the barrel, yes. We need to get to that island. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There was nothing on that island. Okay, we need a spear. Oh, crap. Barrels. Come on, how am I missing that? Okay. All right, let's see here. What do we got so far? We got a gift package. Let's see what this does. And I fell off the raft again. A painting. Really? A painting? Okay, I need to repair this, and then I'm gonna leave it there. Hey guys, so today I decided to play Raft. I know I was kind of tense there and I was quiet for a little bit, but I was just trying to focus on getting my character back to health. I definitely can't play this alone. That this is a game you cannot play alone. So, next time I'll make sure I have some friends with me and we'll figure out the Discord thing. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this kind of content and you want to see me suffer more, consider subscribing, leave a like, leave a comment, show your friends, and I'll see you guys in the next one. I hope you enjoyed. And like I said, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.